Hello everyone, and welcome to a new Forza Horizon 5 video. Yes, today I'm gonna show you how you can complete the weekly challenge. If you don't know, you have to earn a certain, you have to have a certain car. I'm talking about this RJ Anderson, the Polaris Razor, I think it's a Razor, Rockstar Energy Pro 2 truck. I don't care about that name. The car is not that good. I'm not gonna customize it in order to do these challenges, because yes, you're gonna do them without customizing it. I hope you're gonna find out until I will end this video. First thing, you have to own the car. This is the first chapter. And if you want to buy the car, just go to car collection, if you don't have it, obviously. And then jump here. RJ Anderson is the manufacturer, is the brand name. And if you don't have it, you can buy it from here with 500k credits. After that, go inside the car, don't change anything. I didn't change it. And you know what, the first challenge, as always, is very simple. Just own it and drive it, that's it. And you'll get the first Forzaton points. You'll get 20, I think. Okay, or you'll get something. No, you'll get 160. You'll get 20 by completing the daily challenge. Now, the second thing that you have to do, and this is a little bit tricky, you have to start a certain type of race, not any race. So let me show you how you can do that. I just did one to be sure that everything that I'm about to tell you, it's 100% correct. And just go to filter, put this on filter, cross-country racing events, but not all of them are good. As you can see, we have circuit and we have country. Definitely go with the circuit event. I just did this one and it's good. So the next one that I'm about to do is this one. And I'm about to show you some tricks of how you can do that in order to win without without spending money to customize this car. I told you this is not the best car to have. I don't like how it drives. Just click to start. Select race, definitely select the car, so don't start the race with the other car. Select the car. I will show you just every single thing that you have to know. And then, just wait, because I want to show you what you have to do next. You'll see if this is a good race or not, if you'll have more laps. Yes, that's a circuit, it has more laps. Go to difficulty and settings and click new racer. Yeah, you can go with as a new racer. I will play as a novice, but you can go average if you know you're good, but definitely go new racer if you want to do it for sure and if you want to not waste your time. And then start the race, and after I will complete it, definitely I'm not gonna stay with you in all the race, but I have to tell you something. After I will complete the second race that I will win, and be careful to do the race with this car, so that's a must. You'll be able to go to the next step. You cannot skip steps, you have to take one of at a time. So yeah, oh my god, that truck. And after 3 laps and 3 minutes, you will be able to complete it. And let me show you what's next. So this is the way to do it. Let's continue. Next, I think we have to do some jumps. Well, I think they will be pretty easy, but it will take us some time. Now let's go. Let's go to the festival. As you can see, it's completed. So this is how you can do it. The next thing that you have to do is to earn total amount of 15 stars from danger sign. If you don't know how to start that, again, I'm gonna teach you. Go to change filter. Really, really easy. Go to danger signs, and you know what, we have one here. We have some easy one. We have this is, I think that's this one. It's an easy one. Also here, I think we have an easy one. So you know what, let's just go here. I think I didn't put the waypoint good, but I'm gonna show you how you can earn those stars. Let's see how fast we have to jump, because yeah, that's a little bit tricky. 533 in order to win 3 stars with this car. I don't know, but we're gonna find out if that can be done. here. Let's see how many. And again, the servers are down. Bro, they didn't fix anything with that patch. Always servers are down. Unable to join. I don't care, but that's not good. Ooh, definitely 500. Okay. Let's see how many stars you'll get for that. You have to. Okay, 2 stars. If you like, you can transform this car. You can change the car, but it's not worth it. You'll stay, let's say, 3 more minutes to complete it. I'm about to do this. I'm not gonna stay with you, but I'm about to show you where I will end. And yeah, the last one, I did it with rewind method. If you don't know how to use that, I'm about to show you right now. When you land, you'll get the points, and after that, just rewind. Do exactly like me. Rewind. It will save you a lot of time. And now resume. resume. And you'll get the points. Definitely get the points, but be sure to stay 1 second after you land. Perfect. Now let's see what's up with the next challenge. Okay, winning 2 cross-country circuit events. And the last one, it's pretty simple again. Take home the gold by winning 2 cross-country circuit events with the same car. So basically what that means, it's I'm about to win the second. I just played this one, I won it. And you know what? It's time to for something new, but be sure to be a circuit, not to be like it doesn't have to be like this. Sorry about that. We have to win a circuit. Okay, here we have one that I never played, so why not? Better play something that you never played, because you will get extra bonus and you unlock new things. And let's see, bro, what's up with this? Let's use it. Okay, let's take this one. Let's take this car, and if it will say we have laps, more than 1 lap, then we are good to go. So let's just wait 1 second. Again, the difficulty has to be low, so you be sure to win it, not to waste your time, because yes, you don't want to waste your time. And I will see you at the end of this track. 3 laps, it's perfect. Yep, it's time to take that gold, baby. Because we're gonna win the second cross-country event. Now let's see how this will be complete. Okay, and that's it. That easy it is to complete this weekly update. Weekly challenge. I think that's it. It's called weekly challenges. First place, 3 and 5. And yeah, this one was a little bit longer. Just a little bit. But I told you what we have to look for in order to complete everything and not to waste your precious time. Now, let me show you the event completed, and please tell me in the comments what do you want to see next. Skill points, okay, completed, perfect. Now I have to do something else, because yeah, I did only the photo challenge and this one. Okay, I really hope this video was helpful for you, bring you any help, and if it did, please hit that like button, subscribe, share. Press that notification bell so YouTube can notify you when I release a new video. And if you like, you can follow me on Instagram. That will be on the screen and also in this video description. Bro, I don't know what car to... I will not buy any car because I have them all, but I'm gonna customize one of these. Which one? I don't know. Okay. Love you all. See you really soon. Have a great day. Bye.